Tell me where we are going, damn it! Tells you, don't you?
Stop. This fucking place is cursed.
What's that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Okay, first of all, how did you get past him? Wait, how did you get here at all?
I was trying to catch up to you, you know, save you or whatever. But then I heard some crazy shit and had to hide in the corner.
I just want to get out of this hellhole and up to fresh air. That can't be a good sign.
What was that?
Hey! Shut up! What are you doing? Jesus, what happened down here?
Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey!
Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Gotta get out.
Huh. That's weird. Absolutely sure.
Shut up and keep moving. Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell.
What? No! Alex? No! What? Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's this? Some sort of altercation. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
On here.
What name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Bliss, keep your head on straight.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it!
Thank you.
What? You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. No way, that's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me.
Mm.
Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy.
If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? I should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? Some half to least. Enough for the door.
care about me anymore.
Get going.
It's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus!
We gotta get somewhere safe. Here? I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.